Okay.
That was so kind. Consider it repayment.
I can't. My mom told me kindness is always free. So thanks, but I can't accept your payment.
Ziggler! Oh. What? Nah! I was hated, bro.
I gave you $7 yesterday. Should be good for the whole week.
I spent it on a cupcake and candles for my teacher.
Well, that was dumb. Why you just didn't sell it for $2? Why you didn't sell the $7 for $2? What? At this point, I've been saying, I never understood when niggas was like, oh, I give you my last. I'm not. I give you my last? That's my last one. Why would I give it? Well, that's my, I don't have any more after that. Why would I give it to you? I need it actually more than ever.
My new foster mom.
He already knew. He already knew it was over. Look at him looking for help. Yo, YouTube, what's going on, y'all? It's Mitch, and I'm back with another video, man. So I'm saying, before I even get into today's video, I want to thank y'all for like, comment, subscribing, viewing the vids. All that stuff y'all do not have to do. I appreciate y'all from the bottom of my heart. Y'all don't know how much it means to me that y'all enjoy my videos, man. You know my heartbeat is beat for y'all, man. But today's video, I ain't gonna do all that talking, man. We got a Doorman video. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell so you'll see every single time I post. Comment hashtag road to 70K in the comment section. It's really on the way. And I'm gonna stop all that talking, get right into the video. Whoa, what? Gang, I don't even know what's going on. Why they show him looking sad in the mirror with that blemish on him? Is he getting bullied or something? That don't even look like what kind of wound is that? Are you okay? Like, do you have are you contagious, nigga? That's not even what I'm talking about, bro. Why do he got this one cupcake in the desk on a plate?
You guys remember what to do when Miss Steven comes in, right?
How the hell he in here before everybody else? What the hell, did he come through the window? Like, it look like everybody else just got to school. They just let everyone else in the building. Is he sleeping here? Do you live here? Like, oh no, nigga. Get that, wipe that smell off your face. Explain yourself, bro. We all, the door is just opening. You in the class.
Hey, Joey, what happened to your neck?
Good morning, Mr. Dad.
She's coming, Gary.
Good morning, class. Sorry, I'm... Joey, what's going on?
Surprise!
Okay, I'm gonna let y'all have it. In honor of this boy right here, because he going through something horrendous. He going through something the world has never seen before. Out of respect for him, he trying to do a good thing. He brought one singular cupcake. How did they light it? How did they light it?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Thanks, guys.
That's actually horrifying. I hate listening to little kids sing because it's horrifying. Horror movies done ruin kids singing, bruh. I hate listening to kids sing. That was terrifying. Y'all all would have got kicked out of expel. And untuck that shirt. What possessed you to tuck the shirt in? It was never time for that, bro. It was nothing called for you to do that. And what is wrong? What did you go through to get here? Gang, why are you so dirty? Like, we're not meant just, I understand he might be going through something, but like, what? What are you going through? Real shit. There's nothing I can do for you. Yeah, you beyond my help. He like you just crawled out some rubble, like a building collapsed on top of you and you still made it to school.
Whose idea was this? I should have known. You know, even though I never had children of my own, you guys make me feel like a mom. And I'm guessing you drew this too. You're so talented.
Gang, he literally was here at 6 a.m. This man somehow went to the store, got a cupcake. He done went and got a mini plate, a candle, a lighter. And then he done drawing a picture on the wall. Mind you, this is all before anybody else got to school. This man pushed up at 6 a.m. to do this for his teacher, bro. You actually can't even hate. Why am I hating, bro? Like, what? Again? Here I go again? My bad, bro. Like, what? This ain't even nothing bad. This man could be selling drugs. That is crazy. I'm hating on this man because he surprised. That's crazy, bro.
I need to get your autograph now before it gets too expensive. Joey? What happened to your neck?
You wouldn't believe it. I couldn't sleep last night, so I went to the kitchen. And on the counter is a jar of my mom's delicious homemade cookies. But when I went to grab one, I came across a field of laser beams.
Laser beams?
Yeah, like the one in those James Bond movies. To get those cookies, I had to do a series of acrobatic moves.
What the hell is on your neck? That wasn't a joke. What is that actually? It looks horrifying. You think because you gave me a cupcake, I have to ask. What is that? It don't even look like, what kind of wound is that? What causes that wound? It's not even open. Like, you're like somebody replaced your skin. Like, are you contagious? You gotta tell us. You actually gotta answer the question. It's not like a little joke. It's not like a little wholesome moment we're about to have. No, you actually need to come sit down at my desk and tell me what the hell is on your neck. What the hell is that? I've never seen that before in my life. What happened to you? What are you actually going through?
I don't get paid enough to sit here and play with you. I'm not playing with you, boy. What's on your neck?
It accidentally hit my neck. What?
Okay, Joey. You play too much.
Don't be doing all that jumping, running around, and we don't know if you have some serious illness. We don't know if you're the first to get inflicted with it. Like, I'm not playing with you. You doing all that moving around. Nigga like me in the back through all that laughing would have been like, but like, how did you get it for real? We're sharing the same air right now. This don't even look like a wound. This genuinely like this man finna turn into a zombie.
Let's get back to our seats.
And I assume you didn't get that cookie.
You don't have nothing to be laughing about, my boy. Nothing. Nothing is funny right now. I'm not hating, bro. I just genuinely want to know what the answer is going to be. Why am I looking at him and thinking he took a slip and slide of mud to school? He swam through the sewer. Yeah, what's the explanation for this, bro?
Okay, class, let's get started with a paragraph description of last night's reading.
You didn't do the reading. I don't have the book.
Oh, calm down. He ain't even studying the book. He's going through cold sweat. He literally has some ridiculous illness the world has never seen before. He ain't studying that book. He literally can't feel his face. Get that boy up out of here. No, gang. I understand everybody go through something, but what is on your neck? Why does that look like a sign of some serious diabolical illness?
Minecraft Steve was playing a game.
Bro, Darman, you playing with my intelligence and my patience, and I don't have much today. This should not be a riddle. I should not be having to decode what's going on. I don't understand what just happened. What the hell they got going on? Bro, he's contagious. He making everybody delirious who just around him, bro. Get this boy up out of here.
Miss Gibbons, she had to retire for health reasons. It's too bad. Children really loved her. But here we are now.
Bro, what am I looking at? Nah, for real, gang. Like, it never this, bruh, Darman, what's going on? What was the vision? What was the creative vision? Y'all was on LSD in the writing room. I told y'all. Didn't I tell y'all that boy got some diabolical illness that's spreading through the school at the speed of light? It's over for everyone. Everybody already lost. As soon as he came into the school, they already lost. He done contaminated every inch because he running around that bitch at 6 a.m. How did he get in here so early? This nigga right here wouldn't be mutating if y'all didn't let this nigga get in here at 6 a.m. in the morning. Why is everybody pulling up to school and he already in the class?
And we're so happy to have you with us at the school, Mr. Smiley.
Those are cookies for the dogs, for the kids.
Oh, you'll help yourself.
Absolutely.
I hate that this happened to my brother. Everybody in here is a victim. Everybody in here is forever geek. Everybody in here is not forever geek. I tell you this every video. Sometimes you get so high, you be high forever. He's high forever now. Okay, he's fucked. It's over for him. He's never coming back because this little boy in the other class doing cartwheels like he don't have some illness. Some diabolical world-ending illness. This illness that he got is literally finna shut down the globe. Go and get that boy up out of that class. My brother is not so gluttonous, so greedy that he can't even, he's not digging out of the jar like that, bro. There's really no reason, bro. There's no reason. Well, how does this tie back to my boy with the illness?
My name is Mr. Smiler. I'll be your new history teacher. I want everyone to write my name down. It's Mr. Smiley. Hey, what's going on over here?
Joey's left-handed and I'm right-handed, so we keep bumping elbows.
Just write with your right hand, Joey.
How did he actually get hired? This nigga is clinically insane. Look at him, bro. Everyone is in danger, but we're not in more danger than we are because this little boy. I didn't even notice he got that little bitty notebook. That doesn't distract you. That shouldn't distract nobody. I understand he's in a bad situation. I get that. Praying for him. I'm praying for him every day. That's not my problem with this little boy. It's looking what he's doing to everyone else. Everybody else is losing their mind. Literally, everybody. How the principal even hire this ridiculous ass nigga? It gotta tie back to him. She's already infected. She had to be infected to hire this ridiculous nigga.
Hey, don't do that,
but
hey, come
in.
We ain't coming, brother.
Hell nah. Everybody going through it, bro. This nigga going through something horrendous also, bro. Bro, I'm waiting for them to go back to the boy. Why the hell we keep looking at him, bro? Why the hell he going in the trash for some food? He got a job. This man got a salary job. Why the hell he acting like he ain't never ate before? I would love to see y'all explanation for this. Give me one good reason. Give me one good reason why he's conducting himself like this. You can't explain to me how he was able to smell the pizza before it came to the door. Put me in the writer's room. Whoever took point on this episode, you need to make sure they're not drinking on the job.
Listen, you know pepperoni's my favorite, but hey, you want to throw that away?
You want it?
Absolutely. That's what I'm talking about. Look.
Y'all gotta have to get Mrs. Smiley by 5 minutes, maybe six.
What are we supposed to do?
You got lunches, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, eat them.
No, I'm about to eat.
They literally still have their workout, bro. It is not time for lunch. These little kids finna be hungry as hell at the end of the day because they done ate their food at 8 o'clock a.m. Okay, I get it now, though. The little boy who going through something at home finna have like a cracker for lunch.
Here you go.
No, that's okay. You already gave me food earlier. You can have some of mine. I am not going to eat all of this, Joey.
Hey, what's going on over here?
We're giving Joey our food?
Is that,
Hey, man! Bruh, okay, gang. What's the joke? Why is he acting like why? Explain to me one reason why he's so gluttonous. You can't tell me one backstory that's going to make this make sense. Why is he sniffing in the air like he can smell food from a mile away? How are you going to explain that to me? Okay? Why? Why y'all didn't just make a bully eat his food or something? Why y'all, like, this is really what we, wait! Y'all trying to make me forget about what that boy got on his neck. Y'all trying to make me forget about that boy's illness, that boy's sickness. Get that boy up out of here. I don't feel bad for him whatsoever. No, he's actually infecting all of us right now. How are we gonna tie all this together, bro? Am I hating? Like, why am I hating, bro? I'm hating because I want everybody to be safe. This nigga in here with some diabolical illness and ain't nobody making him leave. Ain't nobody asking why the hell he was here all night. Like, I'm the only one that's concerned because I'm worried about everybody's safety.
I'm Joe James. Chunky regular.
Chunky?
Oh, no, you're trouble. Yo, Joe, you can't be eating everybody else's food, man. You gotta come with your own. For health and educational reasons, I'm gonna have to confiscate this.
And a little evidence here. I know where the source came from.
I'm refusing to play that role if that's me. I actually quit after I read the script. I'm really just over here thinking, bro, how the hell are we gonna tie all this together, bro? Bro, this nigga right here sleeping at school, he's homeless, he's living in the gutter, and he has a diabolical illness. He doesn't have any food. The teacher got laced back in 97 with something crazy, millions of things. He's never gonna be the same. We got so much going on, bro.
Mr. Smiley, is it okay if I go to the bathroom?
Okay,
We still don't know what that is. We still don't know if you're infected. Like, really, what is he going through? Like, what is he going through? It cannot be this bad and nobody has said nothing, bro. Like, there's no, everybody knows they have to give him their food at lunch. Like, why is nobody saying nothing? They got a tradition. As soon as he said, y'all eat, everybody turned around and gave him their food. Everybody, they do this every day. Everybody know this boy is suffering. They know he's suffering. Why ain't nobody doing nothing? Tell a teacher or something. Why the teacher not doing nothing? Why the principal not doing nothing? Y'all don't see this boy coming to school like he got the hitting with Captain America on the way, bro? Like, what happened? What genuinely happened? Okay. He's trying to turn you against me. Darman, he's trying to turn you against me. I never said he wasn't going through nothing. I never said it wasn't sad. Okay? I'm saying. I just want more information. I just want to know, are we safe? Are we good? Are we going to catch this illness? That's all I'm asking, bro. I understand he going through it. I hope this shit get better. That was so sad. That was so sad. I understand that, bro. Why you didn't drink some more, twin? I'm not trying to be funny, bro. I mean, him drinking the tap water at school, he genuinely has no home. Like, genuinely, he has nowhere to stay. I mean, I just don't understand, bro. Is he living here? Is this a sneak peek of his home? Are we getting foreshadowing? I feel bad for him also, but I'm confused. What kind of wound is that? Like, genuinely, what did you get hit with? Did you get thrown through a barbed wire fence?
Hey, Joey. Need a ride home?
I'm okay, Cam. Thanks.
I'm not gonna say nothing, Rick. I'm gonna sound like a dweeb. It's just really bothering me how no one's in front of him and they're just sitting here. And this nigga came from where? There's nothing behind him, but like...
My mom...
Genuinely nothing back there? Where did he come from?
Right there.
Nobody, bro, there's no way nobody, like, literally no one has ever seen him go home. There's no way nobody caught on to this, bro. Like, this nigga done said this his mama. Like, twin, this is some random. How are you gonna keep that lie going? You're never gonna see that lady again. Now you can't say some other random person is your mama. I'm just wondering, ain't nobody ever seen him go home? He's genuinely wearing the same clothes every single day of the week. He don't ever have no food, and ain't nobody thought like, damn, maybe I should check on him. Like, ain't no teacher thought like, he's going through something horrendous.
John?
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
You're welcome. Joey, I could not stop laughing while I was reading your essay.
Is it? No, you gotta get out of here, little boy. Get this little boy out of here. No, bro, I'm not going for that, gang. It's actually spreading. This is not how bruises work. And why is it kept turning back red? You genuinely have something the world has never seen before. We're all doomed. There's no way they don't say nothing about it this time.
You have such a creative mind.
Thanks, Miss Stevens.
You did such a good job. I'm gonna give you this. Is something wrong with my bag?
No, the hummingbird, it reminds me of my mom.
Oh.
Boy, I'm finna call the CDC. I ain't got time to chat with you about your life. I'm actually finna call the Center for Disease Control. Oh, sit in the corner while I call up the Center for Disease Control. I'm not playing with you. You can't do that. It's not gonna work on me. I love my life. I don't play that deaf shit. I don't care if you tell me you had to get raised by wolves. You got abandoned when you were one and you had to get raised by wolves and you escaped. And now you just want to get an education. I don't care what you're talking about. Don't care what you're talking about. You have something ridiculous. I've never seen that before in my life. It's spreading. It's mutating. I feel strange just looking at you through the screen.
Well, take it. It's the least I can do considering you brought me that cupcake and made me that beautiful drawing. That was so kind. Consider it repayment.
I can't. My mom told me kindness is always free. So thanks, but I can't accept your payment.
Legoland! Oh. What? Nah! I was hated, bruh. I take it back. That was not a reason to say that. That was uncalled for.
Consider it a gift then. I insist.
Like, he don't even have a book bag, bruh. Ain't nobody said nothing. He the only kid without a book bag, bruh. He's the only kid without anything. You have nothing. At some point, you got to sit down with the kid. What do you own? What do you have? You don't have the book. You ain't got a notebook. You ain't got no clothes. You ain't got no food. You don't even have a book bag. What do you have? Like, we got to take you to the principal's office. We got to ask some questions, bro. Ain't nobody asked no questions, bro.
Oh, I almost forgot. Tryouts for the school play are tomorrow. I'm directing it, and I think you would make an amazing lead boy, Oliver.
Ow!
She haven't even said shit. I'm getting sick. This nigga just got to class, and he come here and scrape star writing that, like, bro, he don't even know what to do!
What happened? Oh. Why don't you two switch seats? Oh, I just realized that I left something in the car. I'll be right back.
How ain't nobody saying his neck? Damn, I just sounded country as hell. I gotta set the hell up. That's my cue.
Honey and Jason and I are gonna be playing basketball after school. You wanna join?
Yeah, that'll be fun.
No, I'm gonna be too busy looking for food. Twin, I literally have no home. And ain't nobody even said nothing. Y'all do not care about me. So no, I cannot play basketball.
Why would you even ask me that? I feel like you're trying to be funny. Talking about, hey, you wanna play basketball. You know damn well I'm poor. You know I'm poor as hell. I'm in poverty. No, Twin, I gotta go dumpster diving at 7. I gotta go steal some clothes at 8.
I can't. I promised my mom would help her with something.
Come on. Call her and ask her. I'm sure she'll say yes.
I don't have a phone.
Then use mine.
That's like a 13. Why does this little bitty boy have a 13?
Hey, Mom. Can I go play basketball after school with my friends? I can't.
Hey, that was smart! Bruh, that was actually smart, bro. I mean, I can see how they believe that part. I can see how they believe that, but like, no, bro. I'm still not going for it. Ain't no way anybody said we gotta see your goddamn mama one time. It ain't no way. It ain't no way, bro. That was smart, though, gang. That was actually, you're actually a genius. I would have never thought of that, bro.
Let me talk to her.
Yeah, or let me.
Who y'all think y'all is? What can y'all tell her that I didn't? Y'all, we worry about the wrong stuff. Y'all on fire about the wrong stuff, gang. Look at me. Let's be on fire for getting me some paper. Let's get together at the school and get me some money. How about we do that? I don't want to play basketball. I want us to get together at the school and go rob some stores. I need more manpower. I need y'all to steal me some clothes and some shoes and some food. Let's do that. Since y'all got all this free time at the school, y'all want to hang out so bad. Since y'all want to hang out with me so bad, I'm finna put y'all boys to work. Y'all finna go sit on the corner and strike. That's what y'all finna do. Y'all finna start striking for me. Since y'all got all these questions and y'all don't have no answers.
Oh, wait. I can?
Thanks, Mom. You're the best. She said yes.
This man hasn't even washed his face since he was born. His face isn't even washed. Like, how has nobody noticed you're genuinely actually covered in dirt? Your actual face is covered in dirt. Where do you live? Aunt Pal? Do you live in a sand dune? All right, bro, I'm not even trying to be funny. It's just like, bro.
Woo! That's game. This is so fun. I haven't had this much fun in a long time.
I play every Thursday after school. You should come.
Like, what was the big whoop, gang? Actually, you're homeless. It's not like you had nowhere to be. Like, it's not like your mother can genuinely say no. You genuinely can do whatever you want, okay? That's the one good thing about you being homeless. You can go wherever you want anytime. That's the only upside, okay? That's the only upside. You're in full control, okay? There's no way. You should never say no to anything. You can do whatever you please. I'm hating. Like, why don't I want to see him happy? What? Why am I hating, bro? I mean, I just don't understand why this nigga, like, he act like this was like, this nigga got tunnel vision. As soon as he finished the game, he got to go get this Kit Kat and share it.
You been, this nigga's hiding something. Nobody is just this nice and happy all the time, gang. And you ain't gotta be a bully, gang, but like, bro, you genuinely, these niggas got food at home. They did not need a piece of Kit Kat. Like, genuinely, there was no reason for that. I actually see straight through you. You're actually evil. Evil as hell. Whatever you're doing in your free time, that's why you come to school so dirty, because you're like burying people or something. Because they did not need that. Really?
Hey, boys. Brought you guys lunch.
No way. We get pizza? That's my favorite.
I told you you should come.
That boy got a real meal. That's his real meal. That's his first real meal all week. That's like the first time he ate actual food all week, bro. That's actually so sad. That's so sad.
Here you go.
Thank you. Oh, and can I have a napkin too?
Of course.
Since I'm your little servant, it's not like I own the place.
She can hear you. Okay, we've lost me again, okay? Work with me now. What the hell happened to the other nigga, the nigga with the food? What? Why do we, like, you see how I was asking? Why were we being showed that? Because I knew there's no way you're gonna tie all this together. Genuinely, niggas was in the writer's room playing telephone. Everybody wrote a different part. Like, the beginning, middle, and the end, everybody wrote it, and nobody could know what the other person was writing.
When that boy gets here.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Don't tell me this is his mother. Do not tell me that. Don't look me in my eyes and tell me this is his mother. Don't look me in my eyes and tell me his mother owns the whole bakery. Don't look me in my eyes and tell me that. Don't look me in my eyes and tell me this little hungry boy at school hungry every day and his mama literally owns a restaurant. Don't sit here and tell me that to my face.
Where have you been, huh? You were supposed to be here an hour ago.
I know. I'm sorry. I went to play basketball with some friends.
You expect me to take care of this place by myself while you go out and play? I'm taking this.
She took his blanket? Bro, this is my boy bed. Well, okay. I was never hated. Okay, that's never, I've been said he's going through something horrific. This is what he's going through. This is horrific. I've been said that. I understand what's going on. He genuinely do might have a diabolical illness. He, look at how he's living, bro. He actually needs to go to the doctor, bro. Nah, this actually sad, bro. This actually sad. Why the hell his pillow so clean? How is that possible?
As punishment for a week, if you disobey me again, I'm taking the mattress too.
Do you think I can have some lunch money for school tomorrow?
What are you talking about? I gave you $7 yesterday. Should be good for the whole week.
I spent it on a cupcake and candles for my teacher.
Well, that was dumb. That was actually the stupidest thing you could have done with that $7. Like, you might as well should have ate it. Why you just didn't sell it for $2? Why you didn't sell the $7 for $2? Well, at this point... This is what I mean. Did y'all see what I said earlier when I said this nigga's obviously overcompensating for something? This nigga's trying to atone for his sins. There's no reason why he's being so nice. He's trying to, like, balance the scale. Whatever he's doing when he's not on screen is diabolical. He's actually terrorizing the city. He's terrorizing the streets, bro. This is the man. This is the man in charge. Has to be, gang. I understand being nice, but you literally don't have no food, gang. I've been saying, I never understood when niggas was like, oh, I give you my last. I'm not. I give you my last? That's my last one. Why would I give... Well, that's my, I don't have any more after that. Why would I give it to you? I need it actually more than ever. I don't have anything else. You have to understand that. If you was a real friend, you wouldn't even take my last. What?
Well, that was dumb, wasn't it?
Yes, it was, actually.
I guess you're not going to eat that.
Hello? Are you open?
Go take care of the customer. Hurry up. And bring back all the dirty dishes.
Hey, Joey.
I don't want to. Is he better off on the street? I mean, if that was me, I'm just going to stop coming home, bro. It's genuinely no benefit. But then I don't think the street is better. At least he got a roof over his head, bro. That's sad, bro. It is sad. It's sad. I never said it wasn't sad. I never said it. All I'm saying, I just want to know how nobody else caught on.
Look what I brought you. Since you shared your chocolate with me, I want to pay you back.
No, it's okay.
I mean, I'm giving you a gift.
All right, you already wasted enough time. Everybody take out your books and turn the page.
Can you please explain to me how this nigga has superhuman abilities?
Actually, you know, let's switch it up today. Who wants to play a game?
Oh, awesome, awesome. Meet me outside the class. Come on, I'm gonna set it up for you. Yep, right.
There's no way. There's actually no way they hired this nigga. There's no way.
Class, go ahead. Fun, fun, fun.
Bro, he did that so he could get to the pizza? Genuinely, what the hell, bro? What's the explanation? Why is he acting like he ain't that right? Is this gonna turn out to be his real dad or something? I'm confused, bro. What's the, like, why is this a thing, bro? Oh, like, he gonna take the food so the little boy ain't gonna have no food? Is that his whole reason being here, to take the nigga food? Y'all can have a bully do it? Y'all had to make this nigga act like he got laced in 97? Y'all could just make him drop it? This nigga took the whole bag, bro. That's so gluttonous and greedy. You really pissing me off.
So it just disappeared? Not just my pizza, my bag and everything.
Does anyone know when we're gonna start?
We're still waiting for Miss Stevens. I don't know what's taking
us. Miss Stevens had an emergency. Principal Daniels asked me to fill it.
Why the hell are you just standing here looking at us? How long have we been sitting here? How long have we been wondering, is she coming? Nigga, why you didn't say that when you first walked in the door?
Which one of you kids is auditioning for Olive? Let's start with you.
I have been, sir, a poor boy, a very, very poor boy indeed. Without a home, without a friend, without a father, without a mother, without...
I mean, hey, his face is clean now. His situation may be getting better. He may be his situation. Well, no, we just saw his situation. Why does some days his face dirty, like he's been on the street his entire life? Like, that's an amount, that dirt don't just come overnight, bro. Like, how dirty his nigga face was, he genuinely has been outside for days.
One, I've been left in the streets, deserted by those who should have cared for me, and left me lingering death in the dirtiest corner of that horrible place.
All right, that's enough. Before we continue on, I think we should break for lunch.
But we just started.
Oh, okay, calm down, Othello. Who's in charge here?
Bro, is pizza the only food? Is it? Is it? These niggas eat pizza for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, bro. I'm really getting mad, bro. Darman, I'm really struggling with
charge here. Me or you? Exactly.
Bro, we still ain't got no food. Like, nobody ain't saying nothing, bro. There's no way. This nigga genuinely, how is he still alive? I'm just gonna say it, bro. How is he surviving, bro? This nigga eat once a week. I'm done coming to school. I ain't gonna lie. If that's me, I'm done coming to school, bro. Genuinely, no one would be mad at you for not coming to school, bro. I'm actually done coming to school, bro. I'm just finna dive in that water in the deep end. I'm just finna try to sink or swim. I'm just finna try to go make a life for myself as of now. Because this is actually, I need money. I don't need any knowledge. This is actually not, it's just gonna like, what's gonna put food in my belly? This play not finna put no food in my belly, bro. This knowledge I'm learning not finna put no food in my belly. It's getting bad. I can barely walk. I'm deteriorating. I'm gonna go and get a job. It's time to start scamming. I told y'all I don't endorse that at all, bro. Don't scam, bro. Don't scam. But in this brother, for this situation, this brother, it's time to start scamming.
Here, can I have some of mine?
No, that's okay. You already gave me food earlier.
Come on, I'm not gonna eat it all.
This a real nigga. This a real nigga right here, gang. We ain't even talking about him enough.
You forgot your lunch again, Joey?
Oh, I had some pizza, but somehow it's gone.
You can't be eating all these kids' food. I talked about this. You gotta bring your own.
I did. It just...
Come on, Joey. Come with me now. And bring them with you.
No, but genuinely, though. Like, there's no way no one said that. Like, he literally just got here the other day. This nigga's like a new teacher, bro. How has he already noticed this boy ain't never got no damn food? How has nobody else noticed that he just got here yesterday and he's like out of his mind? That nigga not even in his right mind. He done noticed that this little nigga never got no food. He ain't even saying he sees something is wrong, bro. Y'all, the rest of y'all have no excuse.
Listen, I don't know what's wrong with you, but I'm sending you home.
But
nothing. If you don't have your lunch, you're not auditioning. You understand that? Now beat it. Now give me the sandwich.
They're, like, is he just gonna walk out the door? He's gonna let the little nigga walk out the door? What happens when he go up to the desk and ask to leave and they ask him why the hell he leaving? What happens when somebody asks him where is he going? There's no way they just let him walk out, bro. There's no way he just leaves after that. There's no way that little boy just leaves midday at school. They just let little buddy walk out the door.
Why is everyone at lunch already? Hey, where'd you get that?
There are men trying to make me lose my mind. He knew I was going to watch this one. I won't let you win. Where the hell did she come from? So I'm not going to say no. I mean, bro, gang, this nigga literally has a job. He love food so much, he can buy all the food in the world. He can just spend his money on food, bro. Like, why does he have to steal the food, bro?
This whole thing right here, last birthday Christmas, my homegirl, she just had knitted something put together.
Oh, it's interesting. I used to have the same one.
Oh, good taste. Awesome, awesome. You enjoy your lunch too, huh?
Have you guys seen Joey? He's...
Well, that's only like 5 people in the class. How the hell you gonna be sending somebody home and it's only 4 of them, bro? Like, it'd be different if it was like 20 of them, bro. How you gonna be sending people home and it's 2 people in the class?
Supposed to be auditioning.
He was here, but then he left.
Why? Does anyone know how to get in touch with him?
Don't you have his mom's number in your phone?
Oh, yeah.
Anyone know how to get in touch with him? Nigga, you're the teacher! How you don't know how to get in touch with this kid's mother? You have no way to reach this child that's literally in your class, nigga. You the teacher. Y'all don't have no records on file for this boy? Does he even really exist? This little nigga is a figment of little blonde boy imagination. Gotta be, bro. He don't even exist for real, gang. They don't know nothing about him but his name. Like, he don't have no address on file. You have to get an address for you if you come to school. They have to get a phone number. That's actually crazy, bro. She need to be fired. I don't care how nice she is. She actually is failing that boy.
Hello?
The number you dialed is not
in. That's weird. It's disconnected.
Huh. I wonder why he would have left. Does anyone know?
Joey's lunch got taken. And I overheard Mr. Smiley saying Joey can't come back until he has his lunch.
He did?
Why? Bruh, they're being dumb on purpose. Why are they being so dumb on purpose, bruh?
That.
I can't believe this. I saw Mr. Smiley taking Joey's lunch. It was in that hummingbird bag. Are you gonna go say something to him?
Yeah, I am. I'm just gonna go get Joey first. You guys hang on.
You gonna leave them with this Looney Tune? You don't see the nigga in the back and you just left your class with them? You bring them with you 1000%. Get in the line. Y'all nigga put y'all finger over y'all mouth and walk with y'all hands behind y'all back and follow me. How the hell that boy get out of school like that? That little boy is actually the problem. It's no way. It's too much shit not making sense. Too much not making sense. How that little boy get out of school? How that little boy escape from school, bro?
And don't even think about eating any food until you clean up this kitchen. You hear me?
No way. Okay, I'm done after this. I'm not gonna say shit else. I know, bro. It's really messing with me how did she not hear her come in?
Okay. Have you been sleeping here? I'm so sorry. I didn't know your life was like this.
It wasn't always, but lately it's gotten a lot worse. You see?
Look alive. Bro, I knew you were going to say, it's not. I'm sorry. Once again.
I never really knew my dad. But it didn't matter because I had my mom. We were always together. but I had no idea that she was about to get really sick. It happened at a...
Why? Why is he going through this? Like, this is too much, gang. This is sad. I want us all to remember, I, Ben, said it was sad. I agree. This is sad. Ben said that. I just still don't understand why we had to have that young man acting like that about that food. We could have definitely told the story without that part.
Where? I'd sit by her side every day, holding her hand, praying she'd get better. Except she didn't. After my mom passed away, I lost everything. And I didn't know what things were about to get even worse.
Bro, damn. This is actually sad though, bro. I wasn't familiar. I wasn't familiar with your situation.
My new foster mom.
He already knew. He already knew it was over. Look at him looking for help. He looking at this lady like, please don't do this to me, bro. Don't do this to me. I done already went through a lot. Please, ma'am, don't do this to me.
She treats me really bad. She makes me work, doesn't feed me, and does mean things to me all the time. So you see, that's what's going on.
That is sad. That is really sad. But it is crazy that you guys were able to have this entire conversation and she didn't hear you. That's sad though, bro. Because this is even more of a reason for you to not be so damn. Why are you so nice?
Things just got really bad, really fast.
Why didn't you say anything to me?
I pretend like everything is okay at school because I don't want people to judge me.
And, Is your foster mom the one that's responsible for your,
Who are you?
I'm Joey.
How convenient. Where the hell was you just at?
And the person who's going to take him away from you.
Oh, not so fast. You're not going anywhere.
Yes, he is. Unless you would like me to call the police and let them know that you're violating child labor laws, not to mention countless others. I wonder what the prison sentence is for someone who would do something like that. Come on, honey.
There's no way you don't report her, though, bro. She's just going to get another kid and do the same thing, bro. Like, there's no... She has the worst judgment I've ever seen, bro. She just make bad decision after bad decision, bro. You do not let her rock. You don't just let her be free.
Looking for something, Mr. Smiley?
Drop the contact and one of his kids back.
You wouldn't be stealing from a student's backpack, would you?
Stealing Mrs. Smiley's loving kids. I was coming kids.
Is that so? Because Joey told me that his lunch went missing.
Oh, I don't even care for this. I'm not gonna lie, bro. He gets caught for stealing the food. This was so unnecessary, bro. I don't like the way that young man is. It was genuinely no way.
A lot of cooking.
No, go!
He gets fired, bro. I don't even care, bro. Whatever. Okay, I'ma look.
The nerve.
I have Ben, sir. A poor boy. A very, very poor boy indeed. Without a home, without a friend, without a father.
Damn, ain't nobody here? Only you? You went that hard for me to be in the play. Ain't nobody show up. Y'all ain't invite nobody. And I can't play this role. This is too similar to my life. I'm getting PTSD.
Without a mother, without anyone. But even on the darkest of nights, a single star can offer hope. And I believe with all my heart that one day I shall find my guiding light to lead me out of this darkness.
Legolas, I'm hating, bro. I'm glad he got saved, bro.
Do.
You can't just come off the stage.
Just by the applause. I can do this. But don't fill up, because we still have Thanksgiving dinner after this.
Thank you. I owe you big time for everything you've done for me.
You don't owe me anything, because
give me a break, bro. Give me a break. Why am I hating? Oh, what? Nah, there's no excuse for that. I'm not even gonna talk, bro.
This person once told me that kindness is always free.
Whoop-dee-doo, bro. Whoop-dee-doo, guys.
Hope y'all enjoyed today's video, man. Like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell so you'll see every single time I post it. If you listen to me talk right now, I appreciate you watching my video all the way to the end. That's real love. It means a lot to me. Comment hashtag road to 70K in the comment section, man. It's really on the way. I hope y'all enjoyed today's video. I appreciate y'all choosing my video to watch. I'm going to see y'all in the next one. I'm so for real.